everyone, welcome to my channel again. As you may note, the topic of this video of the day, it's going to be about waist trainer. So welcome to my channel. Hope you all had a good day, or well, you had a good morning, afternoon and evening. Right guys, so today we're going to be talking about something that everyone has been talking about that's going to make us, you know what I mean? So we want to have that waist, nice, slim waist. So what we're going to be talking about today is the waist trainer. I've just got my waist trainer delivered, all sealed, and I'm going to be opening it. Everyone's talking about these waist trainers and everything, and making their waist really slim, and we're going to do this ourselves. And we're going to see what we're going to achieve. Okay. So that's the pair. I got this one of AB. The price was £9.50. Open it up. I'm excited to see it because I've never used this one. I used a different one before. But this one is, ta-da! I'm excited, I'm really excited. So this waist trainer we're going to be working with, it's this one here. See that guys? That one there. So it has waist button. Zip on, as you can see. I've never used this one before, so I'm going to be trying this one the first time, and I'm so excited. So you open the zips, and inside is this other belt that is attached. It's attached on the waist coat, on the not on the attached waist. It's smooth inside. It has three lines of hooks, 1, 2, and 3. So we're going to be going from one to the second one, and hopefully the third one. So I'm so excited to see this. Today is the date of what's today? The 10th of April, 2022, and I'm going to be starting to use this. And see how it's going to give me that nice small waist. So I got this one on eBay, £9.50, as I mentioned before, and I took a risk and went for small size. So I went for small size. So I don't know if this is going to fit me or not, but I thought I will go for this small size. I'll tell you what, I'm going to measure my waist, so we see where we're starting and where we're going to end. So right guys, I've got my tape measure, and I'm going to show you first how my stomach is looking like before I start using that waist trainer. That's how it's looking like. So we're going to get all this flat with that waist trainer like everyone's been talking about. So that's how it is. I'm going to measure my waist. So my top bit is 35 inches, and the bottom, let's see the bottom, this bottom bit, which is the biggest part, is 37. Sorry about the noise, guys. So we've got 35 this bit, and down here 37 inches. So we're going to start with wearing our waist trainer and see what inches it's going to give us. So from 35, 37, if we can go to 28, we'll be happy with that. So guys, anyway, I'm going to let you go. I'm going to start wearing this one from the date of today's 10th of April 2022. I'm going to start now. I'll wear it maybe for, they say wear it for a few hours, maybe 1 hour, then gradually keep going to 2 hours, 3 hours, like that. So I'm going to be wearing it. So I'm going to put it on now. We need this to go. So now, right, every woman wants some rest. So I have to take my top off so I can put it on. So actually inside it feels so nice and smooth. Nice smooth, that will make it sweat. And when you sweat that sweat out, that will help you lose weight. So I'm really impressed by looking at it already. It's nice, feels good, feels comfortable. So let's get it on. So God knows this is a small size. If it's going to go, you see the difference, see the space, yeah, we need it to go in the one. Gonna be struggle. Right, let's go, come on, can't do this. So we need to start from the first one. Whew, I'm sweating already. Put these ones on fast, may help. See, they scrape the cord on the side that is attached to the belt. So, we're going to go the first one. This is small size, guys, and I'm 35. West now 35, 37. Oh, it's not so bad, really. Managed to get a few in. Sweating. Can I keep going? So the last one, guys, managed to hook the first hooks in. Whew. There we go. This is going to make me lose weight. It feels comfortable, it feels good, it feels great, and now it's tie this. I'm going to tie this and zip it up. So guys, I managed to zip it all the way up. Yeah. So this is how it's looking like. I'm going to keep this one on for an hour. Then I'm going to see, I'm going to show everything down there, all the business. So this is how it's looking like, guys. Nice and tight, but quite so tight. Maybe I should have got medium, then small. This is small, so I'm going to see how it goes. It's so tight at the minute. And guys, I have to, you know, I have to keep showing you how the progress is. I'm going to do this for a month, I think, and see how it goes. Okay, guys, thank you for watching. I can't breathe at the minute, but I'm going to see how it goes for now. So hope it helps. Comment down. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And I'll see you in my next video, guys. So I managed to have it on. Managed to have it on, all zipped. It's tight. I should have gone for the medium size, then get the small size. But where I got it now, I'm going to see what happens. But this is how it's looking like. something like, I need to pull more of that so it's gonna be a bit straight. It feels good, it feels soft. So we have to see how it goes, guys. But like I said, at the minute it's tight. I don't know if it's going to help me squeeze that weight down and it fits afterwards. But these are the waistcoat on. They help it to hold on top as well, I think, which is a good idea. The support, because if they, you have only this one inside the inside belt with the hooks, it may just like keep folding. But with this one, it keeps you like quite straight. Although these are my like flats, so it's going to squeeze them in and hopefully it reduces. See? So what I will say actually, so I've got my top back and this is it all tied. But very tight, so we're going to see how it goes, guys. So I'm going to leave it on for an hour and see how it goes. But this helps you, them straps helps you to tie it up, which is helpful, I think, other than just having the belt. So yeah, hold it right now down because I need this bit all squeezed in and helps me sweat that bit. And of course I'll be doing a bit of exercise squat sometime, then like different exercise to stretch, then help lose it faster. So guys, I'm going to let you go. Have a nice day and we have to come back and show you the results after 1 month. I think we're going to do it for 1 month and see how it goes. Okay guys, have you been using waist trainer? How do you feel? Which one are you using? Comment down. And of course, don't forget to like, subscribe and share this channel if you know somebody wanting to try this belt out. You can try it out. Have you used this one before as well? Let me know in a comment, guys, and let's see. But this is big. I hope this is going to give me nice squeezed in waist. I used to have smaller waist, then when I give birth and just keeps going bigger and bigger. And we're going to see how this one is going to help us. Okay guys, I'll see you in my other video, guys. And I'll let you know about the results after 1 month. May come back after 1 week and show you how it's looking like week by week. We'll see how it goes. But this is how it's looking like. Okay, so I've got my top on. Got some, oh, I don't want to show any business here. My business down here. And I have my trousers and top on. No, it actually feels really good. Like, you put under your clothes and like, no one notices you've got something inside and you just put your top back right there. So it's comfortable to wear. It's smooth, feels like you're on top, so it feels good. It won't like make you uncomfortable. It has stripes on, which you see these ones, and it has, and also you've got the top on, no one is like seeing what you've got underneath in it, but it feels comfortable, it feels alright. So we see how it goes. Bye guys, I'll see you in another video.